Hello everyone, welcome to Nystad building server. And I'm actually doing a showcase episode today because I haven't recorded a video in a very long time. And Nyl Pacman requested me to do one, so I'm going to do one, especially since the board is pretty much filled to 50%. So yeah, I think it's time. And I guess we're going to start with Butter and his large ferry, follow nether bricks. Alright. To be honest, I haven't been very active at the server, but hopefully I will build some more and get the motivation, you know? So we'll see what has happened, you know? Okay, Slago Dream Ferries. Alright. I even forgot how to do the speed command. So, this is his ferry. Pretty standard stuff. I don't know how old this is. It could be like 4 months or is 1 month. I don't know. So, yeah, outside looks cool. I like these windows, you know. So yeah, let's take a quick look inside of it. Where is the entrance though? I don't know how big this is, so I guess we're going to take a look at this car deck. I would make this like door bigger though. And I can spell it through. Alright, now we're in. So this is the car deck, looks like they have two of them. It's a bit dark inside here, so I'm just going to switch shaders really quick. This one. Alright, yeah, car deck all the way around. So let's go up instead and look at something more interesting. I don't think I'm going to show the whole ferry, you know, because it's kind of big. Okay, interior. Tax free, of course, always needs one of those. Like the interior. Let's see, what are these? Oh, they are furnaces. And this one are blast furnace. Okay, cool. Looks very cool. Can't find the exit. I'm just going to break through here. Can fix that later. Yeah, looks really cool though. So let's go up one floor and look at one of the cabins. Yeah, here's one of the cabins. You see normal standard bed, toilet, and some storage pretty much. It extends all the way down there and all the way down there. So let's go up another floor, even more, Jesus Christ. And then we have the upper deck area thingy, which doesn't look very finished, but add some more details and, you know, I don't know, seating and stuff, and it will look more completed. So yeah, let's go back and see what more he had to show. He had the cruise ferry, 90s cruise ferry. Let's take a look at that too. Oh, else I'm just going to break that so I remember that I showed it. Cruise ferry, acacia logs. Alright, let's take a look at it. 90. Oh, very thin though. So, to be honest, I have no idea how a ferry in the 90s looks, but yeah, it's a bit thin and tall. Definitely, this ferry was definitely better than this one in my opinion. I mean, this windows looks a bit too big. Wait, didn't they have like glass in them? No, they don't even have glass, but I think there should be glass here so you don't fall off. But yeah, at least this ferry had... Okay, never mind, it didn't. But add more stuff on the top, it looks kinda empty. Especially this area. So, let's go inside of it. Just normal car deck inside of here, two of them. Or well, I mean two floors. Let's go up and take a look at the interesting floor. Take a look at the dining area. Looks very nice. I certainly like the interior on the first ferry more, but this looks fine. A bit empty here. I'm guessing he forgot to furnace that part. And then more like cafe area or lunch. Let's go up and take a look at one of the cabins. normal stuff. Personally, I don't like doing the beds with beds, but that's fine. I did that before as well. Yeah, let's go up. I have no idea where I ended up, but I think I ended up in some sort of staff area. I might have actually, yes, definitely staff area, but we can take a look at that as well. So, staff cabins are exactly the same as normal cabins. This is the galley for them. And over here we had like the officers and bridge stuff. And I can't seem to get in here. Yes, I can. Yeah, yes, I can. It's my client that is messing with me. So let's get out of here. Wherever the door might be, here it is. Yes, crew only. And then we have more like seating area and stuff. So this wasn't very big fair. So like two car decks, one entertainment area, and then one cabin area. So that was very nice. Good job. Let's remove the sign. And now we have two stuff. Yeah, two builds from Pacman. So let's start with the MS Stavangerfjord. I'm guessing it's supposed to be fjord. Stavangerfjord. Follow white. And MS, I'm guessing, stands for motor ship. And yeah, here's the white. Let's go. So let's see. Okay, it doesn't look very completed, but let's take a look at the exterior anyways, because first sight it looks kind of cool. So it's an interesting design, it's a very wide ship with an interesting design. Haven't seen this before. Extremely wide, but to be honest, I like it, especially this wing thing here. Haven't seen that before either, to be honest. Yeah, you should really finish this. I'm liking how this looks so far. So yeah, please finish this so I can see how it turns out. And like this progression slope here, I don't know. So yeah, in my opinion, it would be very interesting to see how this turns out. And actually here, isn't this the same ferry? No, it's not the same. Wait, well, it might be actually. It's a similar ship, but I liked this one more because it had like this smooth shape compared to this one that is just completely flat. Looks more interesting with this thing, but it has the same wing thing here and those three chimneys. Never mind. So yeah, but this one actually has an interior, but I don't think he wanted me to show it, so I'm just going to show this thing here, which looks really cool. So please finish this. Let's go back, and we have the that might have been a real life ferry. I'm not sure. I'm going to Google it and see if it was. Might have been like a replica or something, but I'm not sure. It might have been a what's it called, a custom. So now we're going to take a look at his metro things, and I have already seen these ones. And they actually looked really cool for being like first try. So where's the sponge? Here. So these ones, some of them are in my opinion very good, and some of them could use some improvement, but I'm not going to complain because I'm very terrible at vehicles myself. So yeah, so we have six different train cars. So this one, more of a older one, I suppose. Yeah, this one too. We have this one. I'm going to decrease my speed so you can see it more easily. And this one, it's a more modern look to it. And I really like how we did with these doors. I don't know if it's his design, but if it is, it's a really creative way of doing it. And this one is modern and very clean. In my opinion, I like this one the most, because it's the most clean and modern looking, you know, not very messy. This one must be an older cart, And also I really like how you did with these doors. It really looks like doors, so yeah. Please, can I use it for my trains as well? Yeah, very cool, very cool. So now we have one more thing to show off from him, which is his custom cruise ship yellow. All right. It should be somewhere over here. Okie dokie. Oh, this one. I think it's the... I think this is like the third time that he has redone it. You can see that this is the second one. He actually built it on PS3 like 1 or 2 years ago, and for some reason he really likes this ship and he has redone it multiple times. I mean, it's not your best ship, but if you like it, you should really read it. It's okay. but yeah, I have shown this ship like 2 times before, so I don't think we need to go into the interior, but we can take a quick look just to see the contrast. And yeah, you can already see that there are more stuff added to the details. If you compare these two, you can see the difference. It's also a bit bigger, I think. It looks bigger, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, it should be bigger, but let's take a look inside of it. If I can find a good entrance, let's take a look at the atrium. Alright, yeah, same stuff. I don't remember how the interior on the last one looked, but this looks cool. Just normal cabins and stuff. This looks cozy. And you have the mirror, which is a cool design to have it like with the glass, it looks mirrored. The only thing missing is the actual player, but yeah. So, and then we go. Yeah, I think it's pretty much the same all the way. And also I've already shown the previous interior, so I think we're done here. Yes. Alright, very cool stuff. Promenade deck. Oh, you want me to show the promenade? Let's actually go back and show them. I just got to find the deck 4. Is there any? I hope you numbered the floors for me. Deck 3. Okay, one more floor then. Okay, this is deck 4. Let's take a quick look. So you wanted me, because you wanted me to show it. So the magic feeder. Very cool stuff. Also going to slow down a bit. Yes, let's continue. You can really tell that you have improved your interior skills for sure. There's a lot of details in a very cramped space, so props to that. This must be the like shore elegance. Okay, reception. Ocean store, this must be some sort of clothing or gift shop. Let's continue along. We have the casino, very cool if you want to waste all your money. Camp Creative, probably a kids club, you know. And disco, okay, nightlife disco, very cool. Yes. Yes, okay. Some karaoke bar. And Crystal Palace, the main dining room. Alright. Nice. Also, I'm not going to fix that because I'm a lazy bitch, but okay. yeah, I like this ceiling as well. You have a lot of cool, like, interior design tips, or not tips, what's it called? Ideas. That I'm going to use if I ever build something, but I probably won't because I never get around to. And this is some sort of arcade. Yes, but that was it. So now we can go back to the board. Nice job. And now we have Alekc 2 builds. So Alekc EU Magic, a ship where you can spawn. Okay. And these ships are absolutely amazing, I must tell you. So here we have the European Star, Wait, he's gotta go back. He told me to show the year magic. This is the year star. Okay. Okay, give me a quick sec. I'm going to find the geo magic. Okay, so this is the European magic. We have some facts about it. Built 2020, length 324 meters, width 25 meters, depth 6.2 meters, gross tonnage 130,000, pax, I don't know what that said. Oh, passengers. Okay. 4,000, flag, Bergen, Norway. That's going to be expensive. The current flagship of European cruises, nice. And I think always, yeah, these are custom, but they are really good looking though. I mean, just look at this thing, everything is nailed, like the shape of the bow, the shape of the superstructure. I mean, everything is just spot on. I don't know how it does it. It's absolutely amazing. And like stern, absolutely amazing. There's nothing to complain about. I mean, what the fuck. Look at all of the details up here. There's so much details and still it doesn't look messy. I'm going to slow down and do a quick spin around because he's so good looking. Yeah, the water park, everything is just spot on. Yeah. And you know, like the small details, like having this thing overhanging the staff pool area. I love that too. You know, like these small details. Those small design details that you don't often see. This is very good looking. And this ship is absolutely huge, but I'm going to try to take a quick look inside of it, you know. And if you want to take a look at this ship for yourself, just come on to the server mc.nystadbuildingserver.com. No, dot net. I don't even know my own IP. And then do warp. Alekc, and then you will find it somewhere, I don't know. All these ships are amazing, so don't worry. You will have something to look at. Yeah, let's go inside. I think this is the correct way, no? And I can't see anything. Very dark inside of here, might have to turn off the shaders. Okay, so this must be like the center of the ship. Or, yeah. I mean, like this, just this lamp thing is very cool looking. So let's take a quick tour of it. I'm not going to do a full tour, so as I said before, if you want to check this out yourself, just come onto the server, you know. This is some sort of bar, amazing design, some nice sofa. Yes. Got a bit tired suddenly, but yeah. Muscle station. I haven't seen this ship before, so I might be a bit lost. But here we have some pizza, because everyone loves pizza. Nice design, through only, not going to go in there, because we have, you know, limited time. But I'm going to try to show as much as possible. Sushi bar. Cool. Let's continue along to the milkshake bar. Alright. Oops. Okay, okay. I mean, I'm just admiring the design of this ship. Really like its style of building, you know. And breakfast. A breakfast bar or something. Or restaurant, I meant. Yeah, I think this is the end of the ship, yeah, crew only. Let's go back. I don't know why you would want a flower on your table, but yeah, it looks cool, so that's fine. So, deck 7, let's go down in this very cool staircase to deck 6, where we have the feeder. Very nice. No backstage though, but okay. Oh, never mind, here it is. I'm not going to go in there. It's top secret. Yeah, let's continue to the crew only now. It must be some way to go. So, oh, here we have cabins. No, just kidding, just kidding. This is the master station. This must. Designated smoking area. Okay, I'm very lost at this moment. Okay, this must be cabins. Yeah, here we have cabins. Standard cabin, what's it called? A shower, something else, probably shower, toilet, and something else, and something else. and then we have the table and a full size bed. Yes. It's very annoying that I always get stuck in the roof. Yeah, there's these cabins all the way down there, and I'm guessing the floors below are just the same, so let's go back up and then go back another floor and now take a look at whatever this might be. So yeah, some seating area. Yeah, we have already been here. So let's go this way actually. So, oh, this is very cool. This is some sort of shopping area, I think. Reminds me of the Royal Caribbean stuff that they have. They have this similar like shopping mall inside of it, with these windows facing towards it. Actually, let's take a look at one of these cabins. Very small, or actually, this isn't too small. Usually, when people make Minecraft cabins, they make them way smaller. Or well, I mean like real life size, and then you don't have room to fit all the details that you need to have. So I like that he actually makes the cabins a bit oversized to fit more details, you know. Often, I mean, myself included, makes the cabins way too small because we want it to have a realistic, but then you don't have room for all the details. So yeah, shoe shop, nice. The staircase, magic souvenir, yes. Something else, I didn't see the sign because it's way too dark here. And yeah, so I'm guessing this is just some shopping area with like normal shops and stuff. Okay, now we finally found the main dining thing. Wow, 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 wow. I'm not bothered to fix that. This looks really cool. That you fit all of these design things. I don't know how people like build design things, or well, fit a lot of details in small areas without making it look like messy and stuff. It's just a skill of its own. And here we have the kitchen area, but yeah, this looks really cool actually. So we have plates, and I'm guessing this is what's called glasses that you drink out of. So yeah, that was it for this floor. So let's go up another floor. Wait, weren't we already on this floor? Dude, I don't even remember. We might have been on this floor already, and yes, we have. So let's go up to the. Okay, there's just more cabins here, which I'm not going to look at because we have already done that. So let's go up another floor to the pool area, I'm guessing. So let's take a look at the pool area, and then we're done with this ship, which is, in my opinion, 10 out of 10. It's a perfect ship. So Delfino Plaza, Buffett. So very nice design. Yeah, not really much to say. And then here we have the pools. Actually, there is three floors. So one here, and then we have more Buffett here, and then up here we have even more eating stuff. Okay, I'm actually quite curious on what this could be. So it's some sort of bar. So there's a lot of like food areas over here. So I thought there would be like sports and stuff, like table tennis and stuff like that, but not really. Over here, is there any table tennis? No? Okay, just more eating area. Oh, here we have some. Okay, of course, more eating. Why not? And here you can see it's small ferries and stuff. But yeah, let's continue along here to the what must be the spa. Suites. No, here we have the suites. So let's take a look at one premium cabin then, if we can find any. So yeah, this is, you can see it's a lot more spacious. You have big balcony with a not too good of a view because these wings kind of blocks the view, but that's fine. TV, more bed, and then another bed. So two beds, one sofa, and then this huge bathroom. Wait, that actually wasn't too big, but yeah, bigger than the other cabins at least. And let's see here, this must be like the biggest cabin. Oh no, never mind, this is just a gym. So, steam room, so this is the spa and gym area. Where you can make out for all the food that you just ate on the cruise. So you have like hot tub, you can first run on the treadmill and then just hop right into the hot tub for whatever reason. I mean, after you have been running, you're absolutely cooking, so yeah, I don't think you will do that. And then, yeah, what is this? Actually, I'm gonna fix that, so I think I messed up, but okay. Oh, yeah, some seating area, of course, more restaurant stuff, because why not? Why wouldn't you want more eating? Yeah, but that was pretty much the ship, and as I said before, this is pretty much 10 out of 10. You can't really give it any criticism, it's so good. I don't know how we make those ships, you know. But he had one more ship for me to show off, so I hope this episode doesn't get too long, you know. So we have, oops, my speed is way too high. So we have Warp Alekc Ferry Express, fly right to the end. I think we already, where did I end up? I think it was these ferries, you know. Okay, it's those ferries that we took a quick look at before. So if I'm not mistaken, we have already shown this. I think we have actually. I'm pretty sure we have already shown this, but we can take a look, fly around, because they look so amazing. European Express 1. We should put this in the city, to be honest. So yeah, let's go inside and take a quick look. First of all, the car deck. Normal car deck, it's a bit wonky, but I guess that was the only way to fit it. Tax-free store, toilets, seating area, crew only. And then we have, let's see here, one more floor. Here we have some dining, European buffet, Atlantic cafe, and express club with a nice view. But yeah, I think that was all for this episode actually, if I haven't missed anything. So we have done this one, and we have done this one, and then we're done actually. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'm very sorry that I haven't recorded anything, but I just haven't had the motivation to build anything on the server the last months. But now we have your episode, and I hope you're happy. So yeah, see you next time.